FAI Chief Executive John Delaney.
A portrait of one of Irish sport's most controversial figures.
The only public figure that I could compare him to is Donald Trump.
If you look at so many public statements the FAI released over the years, John's name is like front and centre in so many of them.
He had come in, decided not to answer questions, and really had handed it over to them.
I've read my statement already.
In other words, dropped them right in it.